गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। और आज हम एक बहुत ही स्पेशल लॉन्च को रिव्यू करने वाले हैं, जिसका नाम है दैट सो मी आई शैडो पैलेट, जिसकी पैकेजिंग कुछ ऐसे दिखती है, एक ब्राइट ग्रीन कलर विच हैज स्लाइट शिमर टू इट। दिस वॉज लॉन्च लाइक 3 वीक्स अगो बाय निधि कटियार ऑन कर्व्स एंड लैशेस। दिस पैलेट हैज लाइक 32 ब्राइट रेनबो कलर आई शैडोज and also one neutral line which you can see right here. So today I'm gonna try a amazing creative colorful makeup look, and let's get on with the video. So first I'm going to show the swatches of this eyeshadow palette. So this is the palette's packaging. It is a really pretty green color, and as you can see, all the information about the palette is given below. And this palette is made out of hardwood. I'm so impressed by the packaging. It's so sturdy and compact at the same time. So the palette's name, That's So Me, which reads 32 color pressed eyeshadow palette. It was launched by Cups and Lashes like 2 weeks ago. Here you can read all the ingredients that are present in the eyeshadow palette and manufactured by Cups and Lashes. It's cruelty free, recyclable material, paraben free. Now let's see what's inside. It's a magnetic packaging. Wow, so pretty. Now here you can see there are such bright colors, man. Let's move on to the swatches. As you can see, my base makeup is already done, so we can start with the eyeshadow. So first, I'm going to take a pencil brush and pat this beautiful shade named Moody in my crease line, mixed with a little bit of Earthy. So as you can see, I've created an outline on my crease. Now I'm going to take a slightly puffy blending brush and take the shade Kali over here and blend out my crease. No, as you can see, the color has blended out perfectly. Now I'm gonna move on to the next eye. After blending out the eyeshadows, as you can see, they have given out a great amount of pigmentation. Next step would be cutting the crease. I'm going to use the Maybelline's Fit Me Concealer in the shade Light Ledger brush and cut my crease. After completing the cut crease, as you can see, if your cut crease is not as visible as mine, you can always take such brush and detail it out. I'm gonna use this shade Mesmerizing over here to detail my cut crease. I'm gonna use this baby blue color in my cut crease, mixed with the shade named Witty. I'm using my finger for this because I want pigmentation on my eyelid. Firstly, I applied the color with my fingers and then I used this brush right here to correctly pat down all the blue shade. It's kind of hard to pick up the color on your eyes if you don't have concealer on. So make sure when you're starting your eye makeup look to use a concealer before. Now I'm gonna take the shade named Hypnotic over here and blend out any possible crease lines that I have left. I'm gonna do the same to my other eye. I'm gonna take this shade named Furious and apply it on the inner corners of my eye. Wow, this has a really great pigmentation. Now my eyes look popping. So on my crease, I'm gonna use the shade named Nasty. As you can see, the eyeshadow look has turned out really greatly. Now I'm gonna take the shade named Mesmerizing and Calm on my lower lash line. Now my makeup look is complete and I love the vibrant colors that have been portrayed on my eyes. They have given a huge amount of pigmentation which I did not expect from this eyeshadow palette. This is a really great eyeshadow palette, very useful for beginners. It has all the rainbow colors you need and also a neutral shade of eyeshadows. There are many shimmery ones also present in the eyeshadow palette. The one I only don't like is this named Love because it doesn't pay off. You can see it on my finger, but as I swatch it on my hand, there is no pigmentation at all. Other than that, there is no doubt in the quality of the eyeshadows. Even a beginner can use them and create amazing makeup looks. So if you like my review and makeup tutorial, you can go down and click on that red subscribe button and also click the bell notifications so you are notified every time I post a new video. Also, I will give all the links down in the description box below regarding the Cuffs and Lashes website. You can go and also follow me on my Instagram where I post really amazing content every other day. Bye bye.